on the recommendation by the faculties in which bachelor degrees were earned and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I confer upon you the degree of bachelor in the aforementioned disciplines with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Will the graduates please be seated?
So close. So close. Before we, even though you're officially now graduates, before we let you celebrate, I wanted to make a comment about the transition that you've just gone through. You may be thinking that your time at Pitt is over and that you're leaving. But I'm here to tell you that's wrong. Because when you joined Pitt, what you didn't realize is that you're always going to be part of Pitt. What's ending today is the phase of your Pitt experience where you were part of this institution on this campus participating in the formal parts of the university. What you're about to join is a worldwide network of over 300,000 alumni. They are going to support you on the next phase of your Pitt experience. And so to introduce you to that new institution that will support you, I'd like to introduce Jeff Condis. Jeff has earned 2 degrees from Pitt, a Bachelor's of Science in Chemical Engineering and a Master's of Business Administration from the Joseph M. Katz Graduate School of Business. But Jeff didn't stop there. He's also an adjunct faculty member. He serves on the board of directors for both the Varsity Letter Club and the Katz Graduate School of Business. And he is an Alumni Association life member as well as the president of the Pitt Alumni Association. Jeff is an incredible example of someone who has built not only a successful career beyond our campus, but someone who has maintained this connection with Pitt. Today, he is the manager of corporate marketing for the Pittsburgh-based L.B. Foster Company. And with all this success, Jeff never left. He and his wife, Patricia, also a Pitt alum, are still active and beloved members of the university community. Jeff, I welcome you to the podium.